Okay, here we go. I taught this girl how to play it. That's in the key of E. Yeah, you're playing D shapes, but the actual chords would be E, B, and A. E, B, and A. Okay, for your piano player.